Hello friends, welcome to Agnostic Vibes. In this video, we shall discuss about a case that shook America. The Franklin County Courthouse committed to send a 23-year-old Billy Milligan to be diagnosed in a mental health center. Billy Milligan was accused on 9 charges of rape, kidnapping, and robbery. But why was a man who was acquitted with criminal charges be sent to a mental health center instead of putting him in the jail? Let's get into the topic. We perform a lot of activities every day and we have full control over our brain. Ever heard of multiple personalities partitioned in your brain and trying to control one over the other? Ever heard of DID, dissociative identity disorder, previously called as multiple personality disorder, is a reaction to trauma that helps a person avoid bad memories. It is characterized by the presence of two or more personalities in one person. Each personality may have a unique name, personal character, personal history. People suffering from DID may forget certain time periods. They may feel disconnected from themselves and from the world around them. Billy's case was similar to that. Billy Stanley Milligan was the one suffering from dissociative identity disorder, or in simple, multiple personality disorder. Billy Milligan was born in February 1955 in Miami Beach to Dorothy Milligan and Johnny Morrison. The couple had two other children, Jim Milligan and Kathy Jo Milligan. Johnny Morrison, father of Billy Milligan, struggled with fatherhood, which led to alcoholism. Meeting family expenses was a burden to him. Johnny started borrowing more money. He used to go for gambling, drink more alcohol, which led him to commit suicide by poisoning himself in 1959. In 1962, Billy Milligan's mother married Charmer Milligan. Charmer Milligan, stepfather of Billy, was blamed for child abusement and sexual harassment on Billy, which led Billy to develop multiple personalities at the age of 7. However, Billy had his first 3 multiple personalities when he was 5 years old. His parents were unknown to his condition. In 1975, when Billy was 20 years old, he was arrested in Ohio for rape and robbery and was released on parole in 1977. In October 1977, Billy was arrested for raping 3 women on the Ohio State University campus. While inquiring, a victim identified Billy's photo in police records. Billy's fingerprints matched with the fingerprints collected from another victim's car. One of the victims said, "Billy was nice and he acted like a 3-year-old girl." Billy used a gun during the crime scene, and upon searching his home, police found guns. He was acquitted on kidnapping, rape, and robbery. In the course of preparing this case, Billy had to take psychological examination, and doctors concluded that he was suffering from dissociative identity disorder. These different personalities in Billy were trying to control one over the other. As said at the beginning of the video, upon psychological examination, Billy was sent to be diagnosed in a mental health center. Being diagnosed, Billy was reported having 10 different personalities and later on an additional 14 different personalities were found. It was these personalities that exasperated Billy to commit crimes. For instance, one of the personalities in Billy called Adelana, a lesbian girl, was responsible for raping 4 women. Dragan Vadaskovanic, a Yugoslav communist, compelled Billy to commit robberies. In this way, these 24 personalities in Billy compelled him to commit crimes. Though Billy was arrested, he was diagnosed in mental health centers and was released in 1988. In 1996, he planned to make a short film on his life, but never had been. Later on, no one knew Billy's location, and in December 2014, he was found dead in a nursing center in Ohio, suffering from cancer. Billy Milligan's case was so sensational in those days, and psychologists said that he had a difficult and strange life. I'm providing you links about the case of Billy Milligan and DID. Please go through them and tell your opinion on this video. Like, share, subscribe, and press the bell icon for more videos. Thank you.